A 4-year-old Vietnamese female presents to your clinic for a well child visit. Family history indicates that she and her family just emigrated to the United States from Vietnam. Past medical history indicates that she has never received any vaccinations. Blood sample analysis reveals antihepatitis A IgM negativity, antihepatitis A IgG positivity. What do her laboratory findings most likely suggest? Prior anicteric viral infection. Prior anicteric viral infection. This patient has hepatitis A viral infection.